get his attention. Cleric, with me.
The left stick.
Move to Private Wilfred. Press X for close to talk to
him.
When
I saw the Dracolich attack the ship, I was afraid there would be no survivors. What brings you to Neverwinter in such troubled times? Adventure I can guarantee. Riches is up to you. As you may have noticed,
quest path leads to your next objective. Path can be toggled from the mission journal found in the main menu. Press X to interact with nearby characters and objects. Select between multiple objects by centering your crosshair cursor on the desired object.
Open your inventory. Select an item to equip it. Press the touchpad button to toggle between HUD elements.
Quest tracker displays current quest objectives. Campfires are rest zones where out-of-combat players may heal.
It's good to see someone survive the attack on the ship. When you feel ready, please speak to me again. I'm afraid although we stopped Valindra's main force, the battle is far from over. The battlefield is crawling with mindless undead who lost their masters in the fighting. To make matters worse, the enemy is raising our dead to use against us. Acolyte Naaman is performing a ritual of Kellenvor to lay the newly dead to rest. That is sure to draw an attack here. I must stay and make sure Naaman finishes her ritual. Could you search the battlefield for any wounded we missed and send them here? After you finish with the wounded, go to Del McCourt's camp and tell him our situation.
R2 to use Cleave, damaging all foes in front of you.
Hover your reticule over objects and enemies to target them.
Thanks.
Press L1 and X to jump.
We were lucky to drag Valindra's forces back.
Thank you for aiding the wounded. They wouldn't have survived much longer with all the undead rogues. I'm afraid I have a...
L2 to use Tide of Iron to weaken and damage an enemy.
Dracolich under her control. I don't know how Valindra got a Dracolich. Perhaps a deal with the cult of the dragon. The important thing is that we deprive her of it. When a Dracolich is killed, its spirit returns to a special phylactery. From there, it can possess the body of another dragon and be reborn. This Dracolich's spirit has not departed yet. I'm trying to bind it here. If it cannot return to the phylactery, we may be able to destroy it.